website went down before the crackling happened.
And the mission right before this is really long, too.
Yeah.
Crash.
This is a long one.
Oh, would have been something to see.
Time to stock up first.
Guns!
I want an update on the Helios situation. Sir, I've got my best people working on a way to retake the station.
That's the Hyperion CEO. Is he as much of a bottle and glass arse as I hear?
Who the hell is that? That is the 10-year-old boy we hired to help us. You're fired, John.
Let's do it!
I hope we'll OP for this part. Hey, look at all the barrels, man. So many barrels.
They're very well hidden, too. You don't see them until the last second.
Uh-oh. Gotta use my skill.
No.
This guy's kicking my ass. He read that.
I'm getting a lot of XP for these kills.
Oh, that guy's getting lazy.
Wow, this, I love this sniper. It's a cryo sniper.
Yeah, they're great. Maliwan, I'm guessing. Raquel, maybe? Corinthian?
Jill Snyder.
Snyder! Wow, this blowfly. Unbelievable.
Whoa.
What was that? Two posts?
Whoa. Why do I have this crappy shotgun equipped? Stupid Mr. Torg.
It took place of your laser.
Oh my god, level 13 badass.
He's chilled.
Yes, sweet life juice!
And he dropped Moonstone. Why do all the characters call the oxygen health?
Yeah, that is weird.
And in that extra dialogue.
How dare you board my vessel after all my polite warnings! Prepare to die! Horribly!
There's a purple assault rifle here.
Oh, I'm gonna buy this ass kit. Very good.
Nina, help. Don't get killed!
They'll come, I fix you!
A fantastic day for capitalism.
Nina, see you soon.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. You're my millionth customer.
Pretty sure we'll pick up some good weapons here. I hope.
I never find any good weapons.
Yeah, don't jinx it.
I never get it from the missions or whatever, I always get from the vendors or the golden chest. Look at all the frozen.
The harder they die. Moonstones.
Oh, back to me.
I'm the captain. captain of this vessel, and you, squalid looter, will soon face my wrath.
Purple skin.
Actually, as I've just blocked the path to my wrath, you'll face my man's wrath instead. My girlfriend and I will enjoy watching you from the safety of the captain's chamber. Won't we, my luscious snuggle bunny?
Yep.
We've talked about this, my love. You're to address me as baby, or
see, they don't give me the next waypoint
dear,
to the first yapping on.
In front of the
yeah.
Others.
Stupid.
It make
of
you
course,
wait and wait.
Dear Bosie.
Mateys, attack!
Borderlands 2, they give us a waypoint and they just keep talking.
Oh boy.
Whoa. Okay.
What is that? Badass up?
Don't stop shooting!
Oh, oh, I'm frozen.
Fantastic! Astonishing! Tell me!
Don't cry, oh!
Is the Baroness British or Australian?
Sorry about all that. Look,
no,
I'm
English.
Not really with Captain
British,
Ashcroft
like,
here.
Like Hammerlock.
Yeah.
I'll pop the door for you.
Because I'm like, Sir Hammerlock's British,
if
so if they're related.
If you want that down, you need to go to the engine room.
All right, lady, but I'm watching you.
I think that accent is fake,
listen,
though.
The bosun's
it
pretty
is.
Much
it's
holding
pretty bad.
Me prisoner and making me do things.
That's why I had to question it. Is it British or Australian?
But you're here and you look like the rescuing type.
It's probably an Australian trying to do a
they're
British
a
accent.
They're a flipping vault hunter, so they're more the ass-kicking type.
Kind of the same thing in
oh,
my
stop
book.
Talking.
Sorry, I'm really here to find a military AI.
Perfect. I know exactly where you can get an excellent military AI. Just come find me. First, I'll have to show you how to shut down the bosun's barrier.
Reckon she's onto something.
Yarn?
Great. I'll try to help along the way where possible, but I can't let the bosun know we're working together. So, sorry in advance for anything I have to do. I'll be in touch when you get to the engine room.
Okay. I'll let you guys raid and loot.
There's a white weapon here.
Oh.
Warning, entering vacuum.
The badass is mine!
Sorry about this, but I'm going to have to defend the engine room for the bosun. And these old dial sams are tough.
Not me!
Help over here!
Me.
It's not health. It's misleading when they say it.
I know.
Especially when I'm low.
Terrible! Wow, this blowfly!
I did tell you they were tough.
Haven't felt this good since Mom died. Trap us! Yeah,
hold that move. You noticed wow. The vault symbol up here? Oh, no, I
did not. Where are you? Stepping up on the wall. Uh oh, there's a jet behind you.
Oh, I got pushed straight off.
Ow.
I don't know how that happened.
On the chest, but he's playing.
At the very top.
Where's this vault symbol?
Gotta jump up.
Oh, up there.
On
okay.
This crate.
Let's get rid of that guy.
Try to go all the way up if you can.
Whoops.
Symbol here and just a red chest.
At least I now know where it is. I'm just gonna be careful doing it.
Need some time to catch your breath, soldier? Two man! Hut, hut, hut!
Did you die?
Yeah, I fell off. That happens a lot in this game.
Yeah, me too. There's there's two blue shields up here.
Oh, it's way
there
up
we
there.
Go.
I'm gonna have to check it out.
I took one of the shields. Did just go killsies?
Heelsies.
Oh, heelsies.
Look at all the barrels, jeez.
Yeah, they're very camouflaged half the time.
Help! Somebody jam it into your veins!
Oops, sorry, I thought you were away from that.
It didn't hurt me, just scared. Knock me away.
Actually has a combat AI? These pirate dickbags just sound nuts. Get it? Dickbags? Nuts?
Word is, before the bosun went rogue, he was some kind of AI tech whiz. Not that you'd think it now, he's gone all mum and dad mad. But what do you care? Didn't you just get fired?
And when I march up to Helios with an army of badass robots, I'll be unfired so quickly it'll make Tassiter's pedo mustache spin off his big gross ugly face. Just get the AI core.
Okay.
All right, big fight coming up here.
I hate this battle.
It's a fine day, full of opportunities.